I'm nervous and upset because this girl I've never met I get to meet tonight at 8. I'm taking her to dinner at a charming old cafe, but who can eat tonight at 8? It's early in the morning and our date is not till 8 o'clock tonight, and yet already I can see what a nightmare this whole day will be. Haven't slept a wink, I only think of our approaching tete-a-tete tonight at 8. Say absolutely nothing, or I'll jabber like an ape tonight at 8. 3 more minutes, 2 more seconds, 10 more hours to go. In spite of all I've written, she may not be very smitten, and my hopes may all perhaps collapse kaput tonight at 8. I wish I knew exactly how I'll act and what will happen when we dine tonight at 8. I know I'll drop the silverware, but will I spill the water or the wine tonight at 8? I'm gonna walk right up and sit right down as far as the smartest girl in town, and yet it's anybody's guess. More and more I'm breathing less and less. In my imagination, I can hear our conversation take on shape tonight at 8. I'll sit there to know that when you need, or I'll talk on something else. Who knows? Tonight at 8. 3 more minutes, 2 more seconds, 10 more hours to go. If it goes all right, who knows, I might propose tonight.